Hi, welcome to my channel, Breeze Butterfly, and today I have a message from Spirit for the sign of Aquarius, and I'm getting the channeled song by Asinine Kills, Funeral Derangements, which is about the movie Pet Sematary, and the main energy, oh, you want me to take them both? Okay, don't want me to take them both, all three, I only take one, but this is perfect. We have the Seven of Swords, the Temperance, and the King of Swords. Pet Sematary. This is what this is about. Pet Sematary. The song that I'm getting ready to play. Someone's trying to resurrect the dead. Someone that was very sneaky. Very a cheater. A lion. They're sneaking away with something. They think they got away with something. But guess what? The divine seen it all. They were overseeing it. And guess who else saw? The fucking laws who saw. Yeah. They did. They so fucking did. They didn't get away with shit. Nothing. Nothing. Nope. So, on that note, what else do we have? Yeah, someone's digging their grave, and they're trying to resurrect the dead. It ain't gonna work. No way, Jose. Not at all. Okay. Someone's gonna be going to the other side. There's someone who's refusing to let go and make things right. They will not do right, no matter what. They're in deep sorrow, and you're disgusted with them. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, yeah, they thought they were above the law. They thought wrong. They so fucking did. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, they did. Oh, boom, bitch. There isn't for it. That's a huge tower. Huge. Huge. Ooh. Someone's in deep misery that they cannot escape from. They're struggling big time. You ain't heard nothing from them. For some of you. You ain't heard a damn thing out of them. Some of them are doing graveyard magic too. Necromancy as well. Yeah. They're messing with the divine. They've been trying to conjure up the divine to work on their side. Big mistake. Huge mistake. That's what the other side's about. They've been trying to conjure up the dead. Your ancestors, your loved ones, against you. Like that would fucking work. It was just a matter of time before it blew up in their faces. Sometimes dead is better. That's what they said. You're the one. Someone's thinks you're the one. This person that's getting a tower. They think you're the one for them. You're not. No. You have a heavenly, divinely guided relationship headed straight towards you. It's not this fucker, bitch, whoever this is. Wrath of God lays beneath this soil. Oh, they're in for it. Not falling by Mudvayne. Also, it's leading me to the movie Ghost Ship. I refer to a lot. Poisoning, blood. I'm seeing poisoning. Someone's been poisoned. They poisoned you. Take that how it resonates. You can poison your mind. They can poison your body. Your soul. Yeah, I think they did all three to some of you. I think they've been poisoned now. That's what I'm getting. Whoever this is, they're extremely racist. They're either in jail, prison, or they're going in there. Because they mess with you. They wouldn't give up. Wouldn't give up. Would stop at nothing. Would stop at nothing. Skeletons are coming out of the closet. There's a key to something. There's a key. Something's been unlocked. This is Thank God It's Friday by Ice Nine Kills. It's about Jason. Friday the 13th. Yeah, thank God it's Friday. I love the band. They're so fucking geniuses. Mixing horror movies with rock. That's just like the best thing ever. Ooh, someone's been doing mirror magic on you. Conjuring up magic mirror. Conjuring up demons in it. Send them to you. Guess what? They've been sent back. That's why they're sick. Daryl Dixon energy. You have someone in Daryl Dixon energy headed towards you. Feels like law vibes. They have your back. They're watching out for you. They've warned people. The beyond the grave. Pete, your ancestors and angels have been warning these people to stop. And they won't stop. Yeah, someone's worst nightmare is about to come true here. And I mean, for real. The American nightmare, Ice Nine Kills. There's definitely a lot of deaths surrounded this. It might be another thing they're busted for that they thought that they got away with murder here. For some of you. That ain't for everybody. Yeah, they're cursed now. And there's no escape from their curse. They've cursed themselves. They're so scared now. Hip to be scared. By Ice Nine Kills. Nice. Yeah, definitely murder here. And they're gonna learn the hard fucking way. Oh yeah, they're in deep depression now. Extreme. Blew by Eiffel 65. And they were never your friend to begin with. And they will pretend that they love you, that they're your friend, family member, and they have your back, and they're fucking lying. They're lying. You'll know. You'll sense it. You already picked up on this shit. Most of you. Mm-hmm. They've drowned. Someone could have been drowned. That could be one of the murders here. Someone has been drowned. And they got paid to do so. Yeah, they're in deep concern here. Something's coming to the surface. And you're going to receive a message about this. Holy shit. Imprisonment. Yeah, they're going away. No question. None. Because they're all in shadow and they've been wearing a mask. And that mask is coming off by somebody that's steadfast, faithful, you know. Ready to resume. There's going to be resumed bodies here in some cases. Something's coming to you that's very precious. Extremely precious. You're precious to someone as well. You're a gift from the divine. You were a gift to these people. And they just threw you out like fucking trash. Just with someone in your family. Whoever you consider family. Okay? So many mistakes. Perfect mistakes. Perfect. That's not a mistake. That's intentional. It's not a mistake. Yeah, there's no escape. They're in deep, deep, deep shit. They've been stealing, too. They've been stealing a whole lot of shit. Big stuff. Big stuff. Up to three people and, if possible, a senior citizen been doing this. Working together. Who are going away? All of them. Oh, that was... Yeah, a message. Clarifying message. Yeah. And clarifying imprisonment, too. And gift, to be honest. Yeah, you're going to receive a message about all these things. Very, very soon, too. By someone that loves you. Truly loves you. I mean, if it's not a divine counterpart, these people really, really care. Like, not like a relationship love. Like, love. Like, just love. Love's in different forms, right? Okay, let's see. What does the tarot have today? A tower. Tower. Another tower. This is the second tower. For these evil assholes and bitches. They're very determined to take you down, but they have another thing coming. This is Black Magic Woman. Yeah, they did some toxic ass shit. Look at that. This card, every time, it just like really, I mean, look at that. She's like suffocating. They've been suffocating you, hovering you, pestering you too. You're so done. Yeah, you're done. Ten of Swords. You're done with the betrayal. They're wicked fucking asses. Yeah, you are. You're moving to bigger and better things. Look how beautiful. Yeah, they've been conjuring a lot of dead. And look, they're your best friends. They love you. They're after the other people. These wicked people. They're chasing them. Chasing them. Else. Yeah, they've put massive spells on people here, but they're broken. Yeah, look at that shit. The paranormal. Oh yeah, they've been conjuring up a lot of shit, a lot of different types of different dark darkness, from entities to just bad thoughts and everything in between. Send it to you. And physical things, not just black magic. They're doing like physical, like poisoning. And they're poisoning with black magic as well and entities. It's a big way. Mind control. Huge mind control. I'm hearing MK Ultra as well. Which, you know, mind control can is a lot more than just MK Ultra. But it's a biggie. Someone's very fond of you and they want to give you everything, I'm hearing. Ace of Cups. Everything. They want to offer you the whole world. Because you're so empathetic and you bring so much light and love to this world. And they see that. And they see how bad these people have treated you. They just want to help you and come to you and comfort you. And tell you that they're taking care of things. A twin flame is going to tell you this. Your true divine counterpart. Okay. Now this is ain't for everybody. So that part ain't for you, then it ain't for you. If it's not a twin flame, it's someone who cares a whole lot about you. Yeah. You're like exactly the same. You think alike. You have so much in common. Yeah, you're the one for them. You are. Truly. Nine of Wands. You've been wounded. They want to fix you. Yeah, it's the death. It's death to your whatever your hardship is or you've been in, okay? Pain. They want to heal you. Mm-hmm. They want to offer you everything under the moon and stars. And the sun. Of course, the sun. Which is healing. Yeah. Your enemies, they are defeating your enemies. They're defeated. They've had it. Ass is grass. And that's the truth. Ace of Swords. That's the truth. Now I'm getting Mia Dynasty. You definitely have a dynasty because I had that card earlier and I'm seeing it again. Someone tried to fool you too many times. It stole from you. Hurt you so fucking bad. Yeah, the wheels of destiny. Dynasty. Destiny. Same fucking thing here. It's, oh my god. You do have a huge purpose. A huge divine purpose to fulfill here. Someone's been trying to stop it. Someone's been trying to stop it. That's what I'm getting from the King of Swords here. And they didn't stop shit. Because you're headed right to your Ten of Cups. Yep, you are. And all of your wishes and all your prayers are going to be granted. Okay? And answered. All of them. And nothing's going to stop it. There's nothing that can stop it. You manifested this. You manifested this. Queen of Wands. And it can never be reversed. It's always was meant for you. Always. You're going to heal. You're going to heal the world. Or you're going to... You're a healer. You're... Yeah. Seven of Coins. Someone wants you to heal them. But you're not going to. Someone wants your healing. This person, or people that did all this shit to you. Seven of Cups, 1333, as I say that. And they want me to look at that and call that angel number out. Look up angel number 1333, and individually if you want to. Yeah, they've been working against you for a long time, and they want to be healed by you, and you're just, you can't. I mean, the divines, it's not allowed. Like, they've missed their chance. They blew it. You were sent to heal them, and you did. You tried to help them. But now you have to cut them out. Or you already have. For good. And the law's cutting them out, too. The divine's cutting them out. That's part of the plan here. Huge plan. The Hierophant. Yes. As I just say that. It's all falling down. Huge towers. I'm getting huge explosions, too. I'm hearing it's going to be phenomenal. Seven of Cups come out again. Many things are coming out. Many things are coming out to a light that's been down here in the dark. In the dark. Coming out. It's all falling down. And it's going to go away. Everything is gone. Because you're the star. You belong to the stars. You are a star. Some of you already are. And you're a healer. Like I said, this is healing energy. Along with this. commitment. Someone's going to offer you commitment, either in love, career, or in other ways. You're going to take it too, because it's part of your destiny. Destiny. It was dynasty and destiny. It's the same word, pretty much. Last card, because you're the fucking empress. Whether you're male or female, you've created this. You've created this. You've been very patiently waiting, biding your time, working on you. Some of you have children, or you will have children. Your ships have come in too. And somebody's, I'm seeing the Blackwater war on Game of Thrones. Yeah. Sabrina Spellman. Hellfire, or Dragon's Fire. Dragon's? I forgot what it's called. Shit! And I forgot. I keep hearing Dragon's Blood, but that's not what it was. The Green! It ain't coming to me. But anyway, yeah, huge explosions is what I'm getting. So, let's close with some magic. Fairy magic. Respectfully work with your fairies and elementals to achieve your goals. You've been working with all sorts of the divine beings here to get to where you're at, and they're going to help you even more. That's what I'm getting. One more, they say. Successful career. Like I said, that opportunity coming towards you. You could have to sign a contract or something. Just make sure you read it. And it should be very, very, very successful. Yes. Huge prosperity coming. Huge increase. Huge. So that's what I have for you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Until next time, later.